So, how do I trust this man that I've never met?
Organization will guarantee.
I suppose our friend, Mr. White, is. I believe in a reasonable rate of
access it anywhere in the world?
Yes. Guy Fleetstock.
Sir, you must know, but up.
Just do it.
Laissez tomber.
Weeping blood comes merely from a derangement of the tear duct. F2 pan, you have a 17.4% chance of.
We have less than 36 hours, I can call.
No. And give our guests 5 minutes to leave.
Who the hell do they think they are? I report to the righteous ass-covering prigs. They don't care what we do. Him 00 status, and he celebrates by shooting up an embassy. Is the man sense to defect? Christ, I miss the Cold War.
Sorry. I'll shoot the camera first next time.
The only absolutely inviolate rule of international relations. For God's sake, you're supposed to display some... Exactly, one bomb maker. We're trying to big picture, wouldn't you say? The man isn't even a true believer. Who hired him or why? And how the hell did...
I had no idea it stood for...
Utter one more syllable and I'll have you killed.
Well, I understand 00s have a very short life
To understand. But arrogance and self-awareness... Any thug can kill. I want you to... I have to know I can trust you. And that you know who to trust. Go and stick your head in the sand somewhere and think about your future. Dream feeding you to them. And Bond?
Mom?
Good days.
Hello? Are you going to take this or make me work?
Checking in?
Yes, but it's a spur-of-the-moment thing, and I...
Ocean View Villa?
Perfect. And I parked my car next to a very beautiful 1964 Aston Martin.
If he hasn't noticed, I'm not sure I've meant
to find him.
He has a house to...
Logged into our secure website using your name to find out.
Who's he looking at?
Now known associate.
You've had a good night, Dr. Fugitive. Good job, big boy.
Yeah. Mohammed?
Small blind paper. That's to you. 200 to you. To you.
I heard you.
Actions.
Pair of sevens. Ace high.
5,000.
Check.
No way. 20,000. Okay. This is on the table.
Please, no. Give him a chance to win his money back.
Thank you. Yours, sir. Thank you.
such a foul mood. Send him over the edge. I'm afraid.
How about a drink at my place?
Your place?
Good evening, sir, and welcome back.
Welcome to my home.
I have a hard time seeing how this is my fault. It's your
service.
But I do care about my reputation and payment.
That keeps things simple.
You, my husband. Why can't nice guys be more like you?
What the nature of his work?
A mystery. Sleep with me in order to get to him.
Can I ask you a personal question?
Does ellipsis mean anything to you?
Yes, dear? See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Amy. So you have all night.
In that case, we're gonna need...
And the beluga caviar.
With everything?
No. For one.
Wait here.
This body world invites visitors to observe the body's various
Bond, go and find her. Tell her to call security at Miami Airport because I think... I'll call you back.
Okay, the Skyfleet S570 prototype.
Thank you.
what's expired.
$106,000. Someone talked.
She was tortured first, as you'd already killed her, has you?
No.
Not your name? He put his hand on weapons and people who could use them. He worked with a banker to the world's terrorists. He invested their money in, we believe. Chess prodigy. A bit of a mathematical. Discovered a massive shorting of airline stocks. Warning was Skyfleet stock, or was supposed to. Somebody lost over $100 million betting the wrong way. Poker game at Casino Royale in Montenegro. Potentially $150 million.
Good.
Then the Schieffer doesn't have $100 million to lose.
It's gone.
We can't let him win this game. I'm putting you in the game. Replacing someone who's... Trust me, I wish it wasn't the case. If you could remain emotionally detached.
Ending. You knew I wouldn't let this drop, didn't you? Thank you.
I'm the money. The Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game. Thank you. Your boss must be...
Actually, may I...
...five more if I deem it a prudent investment. Hence terrorism. I was worried there was some chance involved.
Well, any of you have seen... You've heard the term.
And you're good at reading people.
Yes, I am. Which is...
Our money is in good hands. You were risking millions of dollars and hundreds of lives on a game of life.
Well, your beauty is a problem. You worry. But this one overcompensates by wearing slightly masculine clothing. And ironically enough, makes it less likely for her to... Now, I'd have normally gone with... I'm gonna have to go with Orphan.
By the cut of your suit, you went to Oxford. My guess is you didn't come from money. And your school friends, hence the chip on your shoulder. And since your first thought... Well, you aren't. Since MI6 looks for maladjusted young men. You know, former SAS types with easy smutiful. Now, haven't just... But it wouldn't be a stretch to imagine. You think of women. So as charming as you are, Mr. Bond, I will be keep... Even accountants have imagination. Good evening, Mr. Bond.
Thank you. It's last minute.
Do you usually leave it to porters to tell you this sort of thing?
Only one professional gambler, and you're Miss Stephanie Broadchest here after quite a while. Hence the shared suite.
Your bedroom suite.
I do hate it when we're...
Problem with your bond?
No, don't worry. You're not...
Welcome to the hotel.
You signed that deal. You represent.
Thank you. Enjoy your
very funny.
Look, if the chief does that well, so he's either desperate or he's overly confident, but either way...
And now he knows something about you. He knows you're reckless. You go.
Mr. Bond?
Probably because there's no we. Just won't be coming over the nearest hill. In all the relationships. The chief of my left shoulder.
Well, that could make light of it.
I thought about trying to buy sandwiches. Hate to say it, but the accountants seem to be accountants. Many of them are lovely people with evidence that we were bribing the chief.
Yeah, like me to wear?
players across from me will be thinking about your neckline and not about their cut. Thank you. Jacket.
There are dinner jackets, Abel.
How the...
Is that Bond? I'm a...
Monsieur Mendel. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. As you know, the girl here represents the Basel Bank, Switzerland holding the stakes.
Further buying of 5 million can be made by electronic transfer into the encryptor, whereupon the entire sum will be won. We proceed alphabetically. Please be so kind as to enter.
High card for dealer. Mr. Fukutu, the big blind, $10,000. It's your bet. Monsieur Le Chiffre.
Forgive me. Good luck.
It's up to you, Monsieur Bond. Call.
Hello?
I suppose I don't have to tell you how champagne.
Bet, 200,000. Monsieur, you have been called. Shut up. It is full of nines, Mr. Bond.
Dry martini.
Oui, monsieur.
Wait.
Yes, sir.
You know, I'll have...
My friend, bring me one as well. Keep the fruit.
You know?
Someone's in a hurry.
It tastes nice. Created another that is. Is he watching?
Yeah, past midnight. Oddly, my character's feeling.
Oh, bad. I'm going to have to think up a name for that.
Mean.
The twitch he has to hide when he bluffs. It's a 23-1, and he'd know that. When he did his first raise, he...
100,000.
Thank you.
Tough.
Ladies and gentlemen, resume play in 1 hour.
Salute. Bored on the evening's frivolities.
Did you what to me?
You've lost me completely.
Where is my money? You think you can lose that kind of money and no one would know?
Open up.
Tomorrow I will take your head. Not a word of protest.
Ah!
He's down here, and I want him to get rid of them. Do that now.
You changed
a little. But I won't consider.
Ready? Let's continue the game.
That doesn't mean one can't still be helpful.
Next.
How's our guy?
Paul? Players? 100,000? Call. Check. Pond? Bed.
Look, it's the tail. He is bluffed.
1,000,000.
Seems someone knows something I don't.
We raise 2,000,000.
I'm all in.
Well, it's 40.
Bond will have to go.
Gentlemen, show down, please. Monsieur Le Chiffre. Monsieur Le Chiffre wins. Please.
Sorry, Le Chiffre's gonna win. Continue funding terror and killing innocent.
All you're going to do now is lose more.
Look in my eyes.
Get your hand off my arm.
Vodka martini.
Chicken and stir.
Right. Sorry, I should have introduced myself, seeing as we're related. You should have a little faith. You're not buying in? Listen, I'm bleeding chips. I'm saying I'll give you the money to keep going. Just one.
And what about the winnings?
Should we up the blind?
Sorry, sir. You are the big...
Ah!
7.
Bond's been poisoned.
Interrupt, because you'll be dead within 2 minutes unless you do exactly...
Still scanning.
Chest.
Ventricular tachycardia.
As soon as it reads charge, lidocaine.
Not one charge before he passes out.
Red button now, Bond.
And button.
Do it now!
You okay?
Me?
Get yourself off to hospital.
I will do.
Two pair, aces and seven. Wins.
I'm sorry.
With this chip exchange, we enter the final phase of the game.
Monsieur Bond?
Check.
Check.
24.
Check. Check. Or...
Check.
All in. 6...
Race. I think I will call you on that one.
Call.
Depart.
Gentlemen.
Flush.
Ace, king, queen. Full house. Ace is full of sixes. Monsieur Bond. Five and seven, okay, high hand.
For you.
Thank you very much.
Much appreciated, brother.
Congratulations.
You know, come on. I'm furnished.
With Le Chiffre, they're going to extract him because of the bitter aftertaste.
No. Oh, that was quite a good line.
Was
oh, well, that's fine. I figured out what that is.
Thought it was just something pretty.
He's a brain.
You can switch up.
I wouldn't be very good at my job if it did.
Just because you've done something, does you think I can't take my own advice? Good night. Congratulations.
My friend Mathis. Have you, buddy. Such a way.
lost. It's the simplest thing. And of course, it's not only the immediate agony, but the little left to identify you as a man. The only question remains. I want the money. If she hasn't already. So all I need from you is a pass. You are a fuck! Yes! Yes! Now the whole world. I died.
Are gonna hunt you down and cut you into little pieces of meat while you're still.
You are so wrong! Because they need. Give me the password. And oh, do it soon enough, and she might even be in one piece. You really aren't going to tell me, are you?
No.
I'll get the money.
Money isn't as valuable.
Just almost as if someone was trying to tell us something.
Shame.
Anything else
will help you.
Hello.
I can't lose this way.
Naked.
You can have me anywhere. Here, there, anywhere you like. That's how I would describe it.
It's just that not so long ago, I'm trying to think of a better word than loathing. Afraid of.
Oh, Monsieur Mendel. How are things?
It certainly is. You didn't bring any chocolates with you.
Card number. And now the password.
You can do that.
E-S-P.
But sorry for disturbing you.
Little finger. You'd still be more of a man than anyone. You're not gonna come as then.
Kept it from me. Whatever I am.
Zen won't miss me for a couple. Remember I told you about Lachif's tell? Or the implant. I guess I'm too sorry about losing that.
My bag. But there you go. Yes.
Everyone except you.
You love
an honest job. But I think that's gonna have to.
Like you said,
I'm leaving with what little I have left.
Come on!
time?
Months.
I've got plenty.
No.
You stopped wearing the necklace, Summer.
Past.
Huh. But apparently not your...
Back in 1 month.
Hello, Em.
I got your note.
Yes?
From the Treasury here. Wondering if you're ever going to deposit...
Jane, I didn't think they'd miss it.
Yeah.
I'm on my way to the bank right now. I'm having trouble accessing the funds in my account.
It appears the funds are...
Where?
The Venice branch, of course. St. Mark's Square.
He was kidnapped by the organization. We should have picked up on it, but sometime. How are you doing?
She left herself.
Who were you?
He's guilty, not that he's innocent. Could have been a double blind. Keep sweating it.
Then you've learnt your lesson. If you do need time. James?
Isn't it obvious? She made a deal to.
but she must have known she was going to her.
The trail's gone cold.